pasta. Okay, so my apologies if I had to unpause the video there for the recording. So what you missed is I leveled up the weapon for Chemos, and took out a couple goons. This is a brain fight, so real story stuff. Apologies for that. Watching the archive on. That's pain. This is my new multiple axes, so I can put the multiple button goes down so that they're when I finish the battle. So that's what that does. I might just have to download the archive off of Twitch and edit. Oh well. of a longer session. All right, they can't counterattack me from here. I'll just use more thing. I don't mean blowing my nose. I mean curing the poison on the character. Poison. Okay. There we go. Just a moment. Picking up on the cats. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. This is going to have to be the last fight of the night because the cats are in need. That's a fight. Not one pickup, but much better XP. But Shaman leveled up. So I'm gonna take a look at some stuff off air, and the cats need attention. And in particular food and water related attention, and that is a more pressing concern, no offense, than this. I'll try to come back in a bit. Okay, so we have the house who are having headaches and such, so I'm going to keep the volume down for, you know what I mean, stop here. Next time we will dig a little deeper into the House of the Dead. Baiting, going through some of these with like three main characters who I'm trying to level up, grind up, and like one or two higher level. that will be next time.